This is the more important.
Jesus.
Stop.
Yeah. Welcome to Fussy Stone Man, guys. Hope you enjoyed.
You thought six already. Any second.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul. With a corn cob pie and a button nose and two mice made of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they said. He was made of snow, but the children know he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. When they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say could he could laugh and play just the same as me. Thumpity thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of the right to a traffic cop, and only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. That's Frosty Snowman, guys. Make sure you check out my Christmas series on YouTube at Owen Compton. Make sure you subscribe and check out my Christmas series on YouTube.
I